Matter is anything that has weight and takes up space. Matter is all around us. Three common states of matter are solids, liquids, and gases. Mass and volume are properties of matter. Mass is the amount of matter an object has. Volume is the amount of space an object takes up. Solids are a type of matter that are hard and take their own shape. Pencils and rocks are examples of solids. Solids have a definite mass, volume, and shape. Liquids are a type of matter that do not have their own shape. Liquids are wet and take on the shape of their container. Water is an example of a liquid. If you put water in a bottle, it will take the shape of the bottle. Liquids have a definite mass and volume, but do not have a definite shape. Gases are a type of matter that do not take their own shape. Gases can smell or be invisible and will tend to spread out to fill their container. Oxygen and helium are examples of gases. Gases do not have definite mass, volume, or shape.